poaching like this, yeah?
You go like that, right? You poaching, right? You come out, right? But you see the ball high, right? Poaching means what? To the line first, right? So you see, to the line, then you see the ball comes out. Okay.
Actually, in my mind, I'm going in. Then I want to poach. And that's something really high.
That means you're too stubborn. You want to go poaching, then poaching. But actually, you can come out with other way. I want to go poaching like this. So like that, right? And then I found out that the ball is high, so I go smash, oh. Right. Or I go like slice. Yeah, just random way. Okay, freestyle. Try to go poaching. Ready? Go poach. Yeah, see? So, you can do everything you want. Go poaching. Alright, go poaching. So this is the situation happening in the match, right? Could be high, could be backhand, could be low, could be forehand smash. Alright, go. See, poaching, poaching, run to the middle. You're always running to the middle. Remember, run it when? No, when the ball bounce. See? So see, your reaction not fast enough, right? You're not going to backswing first, you don't do anything, just put it here. Right, you don't decide the ball you want to do. It's based on the ball, how it come. Okay, you don't need to think what you're going to do. You just step out only. Okay, step out, depends on the ball, how it comes, figure out a way to play. See? So don't need to think, you just, first thing to think, right, just step to the line. Yeah, that's right. That's how we do, train your reaction. Yeah, it's okay, it's okay. It happens sometimes. So, why some people that poaching cannot finish the point? They didn't control properly. You do it the correct thing, like just now you play like that, right? But you play with the wrong way. If you play to here, you also win. Anything, just play to here. That's right. See? You don't need to think, you can do it with the natural reaction already. Yeah. Okay, water break. Water break, later we shift to another side. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Quack.
What, you? You cannot, man. You cannot, man. Actually, can. The problem is your footwork. Because after you go here, right, then you want to jump already. What, you want to jump? Just go find the ball. Right, move, right? So like that, step out, okay. Also because I'm feeding balls. Remember when you play, you should look at where? Opponent. When the ball bounce, you step out. Based on the motion, what he do. So actually you can see the ball, right? This one and this one really can see, right? It's clear to see, yeah. So when you step out, you know he's going to lob. Can already. Yeah, can try. Ready? Go. Yeah, but don't need hard. Yeah, this one will happen when your partner hitting strong shot, then your opponent go like this already. So you already, you know it, your partner already pressure him, right? When once he pressure, you step out because you're going to approach to finish the point. So you know it, he's going to lob. Finish it. All right. This one will happen like this timing when your partner rally very good. Alright? Yeah. Back to the begin, right? Same, look at your opponent. Yeah. Why you can step out to poaching? Because your partner give you the chance. Pressure your opponent already. Otherwise you anyhow go out. You cannot get this one.